if it doesn't come bursting out of you, in spite of everything, don't do it. Unless it comes unasked out of your heart and your mind and your mouth and your gut, don't do it. If you're doing it for money or fame, don't do it. If it's hard work, just thinking about doing it, don't do it. If you're trying to write like somebody else, forget about it. If you have to wait for it to roar out of you, then wait, patiently. If it never does roar out of you, do something else. If you first have to read it to your wife or your girlfriend or your boyfriend or your parents or to anybody at all, you're not ready. Don't be dull and boring and pretentious. Don't be consumed with self-love. Don't do it. Unless it comes out of your soul like a rocket. Don't do it. Unless the sun inside you is burning your gut. Don't do it. When it is truly time, if you have been chosen, it will do it by itself. And then it will keep on doing it until you die. For it dies in you. There is no other way. And there never was.
Feel like hell, well who am I me? I'm not the one you wanna fuck with. Late nights messing up my sleep, so I'm flustered. Taking out aggression with my pen because I trust it. Writing, trying to get myself a lamb colored cuss for the game. If I'm hanging by his chain, click bang. Feeling rage, feeling fire with my brain. Feeling sane, and it's all we feel the flame. 45 from my brain, praying for it, please help. No glory.
Trying to get myself a lamb color custard.